And he won't get there. J.D. Davis came up to make the tackle. Jarrett Stidham. A lot of traffic in there, and he's brought down. Dexter Lawrence and Christian Wilkins. Big time play right there.
This defensive line is so good, it's hard to get up to the second level. There's nowhere for the back to go.
Off the play fake. Quick throw to Ryan Davis, and he is immediately tackled for a loss. Ryan to lock one down the sideline, and it is a jump ball, and Deion Kane's got it. Here's Clemson, second and goal from the Auburn 3. Fake the pitch. Brian will keep it. And crossover for the touchdown. Kelly Bryant appears to be just fine. And Bryant's going to keep it himself. Spins off the tackle, stays on his feet, and hits the end zone. Touchdown, Kelly Bryant, second of the night. Pressure from Cleland Farrell forced the fumble. Stidham's in all sorts of trouble. It's a Malachi crunch. Kendall Joseph and Austin Bryant. Stidham was going to throw, and now he's going to be sacked instead. Dropped back at the 50 by Trey Lamar. And they'll turn it over on downs. Think about this. Auburn at 89 yards in the first quarter. Since then, they have 25 on 29 plays. Stidham under pressure, rolling out of there. In big trouble, and he'll just eat a big loss. Bryant skips through, another first down. He's so effortless when he runs, he glides. Brown has the first. Should have the game.